Former detective Paul Dale has made a sudden exit from the Lawyer X Royal Commission before he could reveal any explosive details about police informer Nicola Gobbo. But Dale's disgraced colleague was grilled on the stand about his relationship with the criminal barrister, court reporter Eliza Rugg.
David Meachell served the longest prison sentence ever given to a Victoria police officer. But the corrupt cop still denies committing a botched burglary in 2003 at a drug house in Oakley alongside police informer Terence Hodson.
So you do not accept that you were guilty of that burglary?
That's correct.
Today, he also denied the house was linked to Tony Mockbell, a known client of Nicola Gobbo.
We investigated that house for 4 or 5 months and his name never came up. Mm-hmm. And I'm pretty sure it would have. There would have been a connection or something pointing that way.
Hodson turned on Meachell, but before the drug dealer could give evidence against his police handler, he and his wife Christine were executed in their Kew home in 2004. Meachell says Nicola Gobbo was aware Hodson was an informer. He doesn't know if she told that secret to her criminal clients.
If he was common knowledge out in the street that was the case, no one would deal with him, no one would deal drugs with him.
Meachell's former colleague, Paul Dale, was also called to the commission today. Dale was initially charged with the Hodson murders after Nicola Gobbo named him as a suspect. But the case collapsed when the star witness, Carl Williams, was killed in prison. But just before Dale was about to launch into his evidence, today's hearing was suddenly adjourned. It turns out Dale only submitted his statement to the commission yesterday, and lawyers from Victoria Police want more time to go through it, line by line, before they are ready to cross-examine him. Dale will return to the witness box on June 17. Eliza Rugg, Nine News.